Despite losing the morning to awful weather, it was an eventful second day at Edgbaston as Yorkshire looked to add to their overnight score of 177. Chris Woke struck in the fourth over as Yorkshire's Jack Leaning was caught behind on 51. Keith Barker then removed Gary Balance for 68 with this teasing ball, which Tim Ambrose caught off an outside edge. Warwickshire should have had a third wicket, but this time Ambrose fluffed his line, sparing Liam Plunkett on his first ball. Plunkett went on to punish the mistake, making 26 out of a 43-run seventh wicket stand with Adil Rashid. Rashid led the Yorkshire fight back, hitting 9 boundaries on his way to 63 runs before being dismissed by Wokes. Up stepped Stephen Patterson, who hit 62 runs off 74 balls. And while a draw looks the most likely outcome considering the weather forecasts, Yorkshire need just another 32 runs to claim a fifth batting bonus point.